aren't you worried about a thing? I know you do the same for me. 'Cause you're so lovely, you're so lovely. I can't help but fall for you.
Spending all my life so long waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I'm falling asleep. Tell me what I'm waiting for. Tell me what I'm waiting for. I know it's hard, but we need each other. No, it's hard, but...
Good morning.
Is she actually psycho or just real perceptive? And you're not used to being called out on your shit.
She put my name on yellow hearts.
I didn't wanna be too mean.
My favorite color like the stars.
My favorite color is actually green.
I didn't listen very hard.
He didn't listen. I could tell that he was crazy from the start.
Everywhere I go, I keep her picture in my wallet like.
I just wanted to show off that this is my very old cosplay of Sophie from Howl's Moving Castle. It is probably about 6, 7, 8 years old. It's like really, really old. And it has some good and bad memories connected to it. So this is my last time wearing this, and I really wanted to show it off a little bit to kind of have that reminiscence moment. I wore it so long ago to a con with a friend who's no longer really a friend of mine, and then I wore this in a photo shoot with a good friend of mine now, Goob, and I'll tag her TikTok. And so I just wanted to kind of feel out the dress one last time before I toss it in the trash, because I am getting rid of some old cosplays this year and sacrificing those old bad memories and make new ones. So I might remake this dress at some point in time, but here it is.